Loren Scott's final days were not carefree ones, but the fashion designer's Monday suicide at age 47 remains a tragic shock to everyone who loved her. Former New York Times fashion critic Cathy Horyn was a close friend of Scott for two decades, and wrote a moving remembrance of Scott for the paper on Tuesday, which also suggests major financial, business struggles for Scott before her death.